Department of Justice to launch an investigation because they believe Chad Hawley's civil rights were violated. Eyewitness News obtained an exclusive copy of that video last night. The incident happened last March. Chad Hawley, who
Come
was
here, Magic.
At the time, was suspected of burglarizing a home
trying
to run for it after he was caught. In the video, you can see several officers started beating him.
What's up?
Here today accused the city of trying to keep the public in the dark.
We saw a video recording last night on Channel 13 that was appalling.